greetings and web hits.
Oh, yes. Tirsen was found dead in a Las Venturas brothel, and Vinewood is struggling to come to terms with their...